The light is so bright. So bright. The information sent to the superior calculus. From superior calculus it switched to the parasympathetic nuclei of the midbrain. From parasympathetic nuclei of the midbrain, information traveled from the cranial cavity through superior orbital fissure. Through superior orbital fissure to orbit where located ciliary ganglion. Ganglion ciliary. Ciliary ganglion. In ciliary ganglion locate the motor neuron of vegetative nervous system, of parasympathetic nervous system. And axon of this neuron come to the eyeball and stimulate the musculus sphincter papillae. And if the light is so bright, information sent to the superior calculus switched to the parasympathetic nuclei, ciliary ganglion, and your papillae contract. Understand, man? This is a description of the second pair of cranial nerves. After the break, we continue.